Hi everyone, Matt Tietz, owner with McDonough Manufacturing. Today I want to talk about balancing our band mill wheels. So what we have behind me here is a 54 lower wheel. We're statically balancing this wheel, which means the wheel is pretty much stationary. We rotate it a little bit to make sure we get the heavy spot and the light spot. The tools of the trade here, we've got some lead wool, and we just got a little wooden block. And so what we do with those is we have some balance pockets. If we come around on this side, you can see we've got some balance pockets down here all the way around this this casting. So what we do with those balance pockets is that's where we put the lead wool. We'll pound the lead wool in on the light spot until this wheel is statically almost perfectly balanced. And then what we do is we take this wheel off the static balancer and we'll bring it over here to the dynamic balancer. So this belt will run this wheel up to a certain RPM, and we've got some electronics on here that will tell us if the wheel is perfectly balanced or not. So it's kind of a little bit of a double check for us. At times we'll have to put a little more lead wool in one place or another. And then what we'll do is we'll take that wooden block and we'll put that wooden block in that balance pocket. And what that wooden block does is real simple. It keeps any lead wool in the pocket, but also once we're running, we keep the sawdust out of those balance pockets to make sure that that wheel is perfectly true and runs for a lifetime.